Hey, welcome to the 90s, where everything is extreme, just like skateboarding. And skateboarding. And yeah, more skateboarding, bro, yeah.
And I'm here for an unboxing of the Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2 Remastered Collector's Edition. I've been very, very excited for this game. I was a kid when I played the original Tony Hawk 1 and 2 on the PS1. And, I played that game into oblivion. I played it, and, I love it. So when they announced that this was coming to the current gen remastered, it was done graphically and everything, pretty much a massive overhaul. I just had to get the game and had to get the collector's edition. So let's go ahead and begin this unboxing. So first, let's talk about the packaging, because I always like to talk about that. So first, what we have here is that you have the box right here, and it has pretty much, you can see through the board that is part of the collector's edition. The board that's in here is pretty much a limited edition, only in this collector's edition board. We'll get more into that in a little bit. But you have this on the front. You have pretty much this on the bottom, and it says Tony Hawk Pro Skater with like images of like skate tricks, all like that. And then you have this on the side right here. Tony Hawk Pro Skater looks really great. You have it on the other side. Let's hold that. Just like that, bam, and then on the back it just goes ahead and tells you like everything that's in the game, little synopsis of the game, all that kind of stuff. Oh man, very good, very well done. I like that, and then it says collector's edition on the top. So let's go ahead and open this. All right, so first and foremost, you get the game. Pretty much you get Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2 Remastered, the game. So you get this. This is pretty much the standard case that you would get. And then, of course, inside it you have the game. And then, because in the Collector's Edition, you get the digital deluxe kind of voucher for it, which gives you pretty much some extra content, pretty much extra skins, extra boards, that kind of stuff. So you get that in it, which is great. You get pretty much the full version of it. But there, the reason why you get this collector's edition is because of this gorgeous board right here. Now, as I said before, this board is only in the collector's edition. As you can see, like it look like this. There we go. So what you have here is you have this edition board right here, printed signed by Tony Hawk on the top, and then it even says Tony Hawk Pro Skater 1 and 2 right there. Looks amazing. And then if you flip it over, you have the top. This is where you would put like the grip tape on the top, and then this is in blue. You have like a little, like the wood is in blue. Now, come to find out, I found out that if you got the Xbox One version of the collector's edition, the board on top is actually green. So that's actually very interesting. I got the PlayStation version, of course, but I very much find that very interesting is that depending on which system you have, the board or this color would be either blue or green depending on the system. And then it says birdhouse right there. And you can just look at that. I just love this board so much. As a kid, because I was playing Tony Hawk, I would like ask my parents to go ahead and buy me a skateboard. And I was trying the skateboard when I was a kid. And, oh, it was so much fun. But you could use this as a normal board because, as you can see, there are screws here and here. It does not come with the wheels or pretty much like anything. It's pretty much just the board. You need to get the grip tape and then the wheels and everything like that if you wanted to. For me personally, this is very much more of a display board. It will not be being used, but I'm definitely going to be displaying this in my house. So this absolutely looks beautiful. I love this board. It looks gorgeous. Oh, it's great. All right, and pretty much that's everything you get in this collector's edition. I know it's only two things, it's the game and this board, but this is a legitimate skateboard, and I'm very, very happy with it. Pretty much, this collector's edition goes for $99.99, $100, if it's still available. And pretty much, the normal game is priced at $40, and then the board would be like $60, and you could buy a board like that online for $60, so really kind of evens out. But this board right here, this one right here, only in the collector's edition. So if you like this design or whatever, or if you're a Tony Hawk fan like I am, that's why I got it. This is such a gorgeous board. So, but yeah, so if you are interested, go ahead, see if it's still around. It would be about $100 if you did want this. So guys, thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel, youtube.com/brotherhoodofgeeks. Like, comment, share, subscribe. And also, I'd love to hear if you guys are already playing Tony Hawk Pro Skater 1 and 2. I know I'm going to be playing it and having a grand old time with that game. So yeah, please let us know. Also, you can follow us on Facebook, which is facebook.com/thebrotherhoodofgeeks. You can also follow us on Twitter at DualShockedBOG. That's the name of our PlayStation podcast, DualShockedBOG. And then you can also follow us on Twitch when we stream at twitch.tv/brotherhoodofgeeks. So yeah, guys, I hope that you guys are playing Tony Hawk and you're going to be enjoying it as much as I probably will be, most likely. But yeah, what a gorgeous board. What an exciting game. I'm so excited to play it. So that's everything, guys. Thank you so much. I'm Brett J. Rasmussen. And as always, live to play, play together. I'll see you guys next time. Yeah, I'm really not sure. I know I'm running circles, but I